kids are Nigerians, they are fatherless. We have children that are, they don't have their father, not because their father does not want to be in their life, because Kenya has devoted like, the father.
Give it to Nigeria, man.
Nah, yeah,
man. Like, God,
yeah. Man, stand so up.
Speaking of this,
I have to rep my people. What's this?
Well, you know that this is just for sure. This
I don't care.
Doing is just for sure.
I don't care.
ask 20 Ghanaian women if yeah. they'll mind. Damn.
Of course they would.
Put Nigerian men.
Ask him.
Where's your wife from?
From Ghana.
She's from Ghana.
But no, that's an anomaly.
You're making my point for me.
No, most of the Ghanaians marry Ghanaians.
No, you say what?
Yeah, we met.
It's
we
because
most
that's
them.
What is in their forefront.
Exactly. So
it's what's in there before.
It's a proximity marriage.
May we send some Nigerian men to Ghana?
Yes.
What are we talking about? Nigerian
your men
are marrying a white
wife.
Woman from America, bro.
They would never see
Kamasi B. Yes, now. You see Nigerian men. Then sabi knack. For real, no be lie. But if you be woman, you won't feel the lyrics, the mende-mende. After every, you go know say your body collect. Avoid Nigerian men. No be just by bata poto pete ta ta toto. Nine. Nigerian men. I need to go to school back again, I beg. If Ghana men, my sister, if Ghana men, if they nyonyo you, if Ghana man, just one Ghana man, if he nyonyo you, you go heaven, come back. You go, you go, no, say your body collect. No be the one when be safe, they come out and you know feel anything again. Wow.
Welcome to my channel once again. I'm starting this with a laughter because I don't know, it just funnies me. HILDA BACI, please, if you haven't done your research, you've not done your research when it comes to Ghanaian men. You've not done your research. Ghana is one country that we don't even complain about Nigerians marrying or dating our women because we do the same thing. We are actually doing the same thing. Recently, I posted a video of a Nigerian lady who is married to a Ghanaian. And I can like point to you a lot. I have friends that are married, Nigerian ladies who are married to Ghanaian guys. Like, it's a lot. So what is this thing that you were saying that if Nigerian men come to Ghana? Do you know the number of Nigerians in Ghana? Do you know the number of Nigerians in Ghana? 4-5 million or so, they are everywhere. But have you heard that we are fighting? Like the way, I'm sorry to my Kenyans, have you heard Ghanaian men fighting Nigerians because they are taking our women? Let me show you a Kenyan guy who was complaining about Nigerians taking their women.
Nigerian men, they are completely confusing Kenyan women. And you Nigerian guys, can you come and explain? What have you done to our sisters in Kenya? What have you done to our ladies in Kenya? They love you so much. Why? Ladies, what is wrong with you? What are you seeing? Okay. Hata Kiingereza imepotea. Ni nini mnaona wa Nigeria nayo? Mnabo.
Have you ever seen anything like this, like Ghanaians doing something like this and Ghanaian girls also going around and being like, we love Nigeria, man, we love Nigeria, we
Nigerians are romantic, honestly. Oh, sorry, Nigerians are romantic, yeah. Actually, I prefer Nigerians more than Kenyans.
Why not Kenyans?
There's a lot of things, like if I decide to say why I don't like Kenyan men, I don't even think I'll finish tonight. It's a lot of things. First, they're stingy. Kenyan men look alike. They don't like really look that good, like, you understand? I really emphasize on the word stingy. You understand, like, a Kenyan man can never give you money. Like, he'd rather pay for it, but he can never give you money. And then they don't last in bed. They really don't last. It's minutes. I'm talking about hours in Nigerian guys. And Kenyan men, most of them, they have wives. So it's really hard to, like, roam around with them. Lazima wafiche. You know, they're like wababas. I don't like that. I want to roam with my man. You understand what I'm saying? A Kenyan guy cannot pay for your flights to go somewhere. He'll have to ask you 1,000 questions before he does that. So I don't like...
Like the way these Kenyan ladies are doing. Bro, please. please stop. HILDA BACI, please stop this. You know, when it comes to dating, there is a research that they say Nigerians are the most romantic men in Africa. Check the second people. Check. Who follows? It's Ghanaians. Please. You guys should stop this. Like, you guys should stop this. We are marrying, Ghanaian men are marrying Nigerian ladies a lot. And Nigerian guys too are marrying our ladies. Capish? This is not something that you will come and say, even Nigeria. Do you know the number of Nigerians in Ghana? They are everywhere, every corner. But have you heard us? The only thing you see Nigerians and Ghanaians in Ghana fighting over is the retailing stuff that you mostly hear. But apart from that, no. Ghanaian guys are equally romantic as any romantic person. As any romantic person will be, or any romantic man will be. So please.
I wasn't born in Nigeria, but marriage makes me a Nigerian citizen. And let me tell you something. So many of my friends are heavily pregnant right now with Nigerian children. Yes. So many of my friends are single mothers. Because why? Police brutality. Discrimination against Nigerians. The Nigerians are afraid. They want a relationship with you, but they are afraid to marry you. Because what kind of country is going to be mistreating them and they will come and marry us? Our kids are Nigerians. They are fatherless. We have children that do not have their father. Not because their father does not want to be in their life. Because Kenya has deported the father. Kenya has used bribe to pursue the father. Now, we just match. Customers are going away. Ashawu business is no longer booming. We are not seeing money. Because our customers are afraid to come out. If they come out, they are being arrested. If they come out, they are being asked for money. If they come out, they are being beaten. If they come out, Apana, we march. Ashawo, you come out for your customer. Baby mama, you come out for your baby daddy. Even if they have not yet arrested your husband, they will arrest you. We are scared to date Nigerians. Why? 1 minute you are dating him, the next minute he has gone to buy food, they have arrested him, they want 500,000. They want 100,000. Where do you want to see 100,000? You are afraid of having a Nigerian boyfriend because you don't know when they will arrest him and they will need 200,000. This issue has gotten out of hands. Ashawo, come out. Baby mama, come out. Girlfriend, come out. Wife, come out. You are carrying a Nigerian belle, come out. If Nigerians will follow us to iPower, it's okay. But they should stay inside. They should stay in their house. This is our country. Excuse me. We are lacking, we are, women are being rendered husbandless. Women are being, where we have seen small pennies. That is what you want to pursue. You want to chase them away so that what? So that we can suffer? So that we will not have orgasms? So that we, how many Kenyan girls are going to Nigeria, Lagos, and their life is being transformed? They are being given money. My friend went to Nigeria, she did not have matako. Now she came back with matako. And you want to say that Nigerians are mistreating Kenyans in their country. They are not mistreating Kenyans. When they see you in their country, they will feed you. They will give you money. Deny it, even if you not be a shawu. Deny it. Any person that has been held hand by a Nigerian man, that person is living well. Our life was transformed the moment these men started having interest at us. Now they don't want to marry us. They are afraid. Which kind of country is Kenya? They are afraid of Kenya. Men are coming here, they just want fun because of not because women, Kenyan women are not beautiful. Not because Kenyan women are not good or worth it. Because they are afraid of police issue. Police. We are tired of police brutality. We are tired of discrimination. We are tired of extortion. When they arrest your boyfriend, they ask you not to follow the police because you know that they know that you will fight for him. They ask you to give money. Where do you want to see 50,000? Is it a crime to date a Kenyan woman? Is it a crime to date a Kenyan woman? Police should tell us where they want us to take our children. I am living with a kid without the father because Kenya did something. Excuse me. We will carry our children to iPower. We will carry our children.
I feel she went on that podcast to just rant and say whatever she wants to say without having evidence, proof of anything. She just went there to do that. It's funny. It's just funny. It's just funny. HILDA BACI, please come again. It is Kenyan ladies that are fighting over Nigerian guys and Kenyan guys also complaining and talking about this, not Ghanaians. Have you ever heard that? It hasn't happened and it will never happen. Please. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and comment whatever you want to comment. Yes, thank you.